Wow. Hard to believe it's 2009. It's December 2009. As a matter of fact, it's been 6 years since we recorded the video that you're about to watch here. It's nice to know in 6 years I'm still in business and I've really matured a lot. So, anyways, the video we made was a promotional video in days way before YouTube. And I've re-recorded it and going to watch it here. So keep in mind this was the winter of 2003-2004. And you'll see a lot of sleds in there, a lot of people that are in this video. Whoa! A lot of these people that are in the video are still regular customers that come in here. And just hope you enjoy it. And I just wanted to explain the fact that it's already a six-year-old video. So.
Very good, Pete.
'96 and worked on it for a year before we actually opened, and it used to be an old junkyard, and just went and remodeled it. I wanted to make a nice place here, so when people came up here to go riding, hopefully they'd remember about coming into a nice place in Frederick, and they'd tell their friends about it, and so hopefully they would come, and it seemed to have worked. We've had a huge following on our website. I do a trail condition update report every day. It's at sledheadsoffrederic.com. You can go to that and check out online trail conditions, which I update every day, even throughout the summer, which in the summertime it's mostly my life story, but I know a lot of people check in on it. Constantly get emails from people that tell me how much they enjoy the webpage, and I want to give honest trail conditions. That's my main thing, is to let people know what's going on here. I try and stress trail safety and tell people to ride safely and responsibly out there. There's been too many accidents and too many mishaps out there that don't really need to happen.
I like their website every time you're riding.
Yeah, I try to keep it going. Did you read my boat trip a couple years ago?
No, actually I just started reading last year.
Okay.
I found it, and then then the page I got it from.
Went out.
And I was like, oh, God, so I was at the snowmobile, so they told me where I could.
Oh.
I was like, how do I find them? So they told me.
Yeah, I just searched for Frederic. So, did you get a keychain? You want one? Yeah, just get one. Only for the girls. I love this thing. Free Sledheads keychains, they'll all that come here. Keychains today, we're getting everybody on video.
Oh my God!
If you haven't been to Sledheads, you gotta come in and get a free keychain out of the cigar box. I like to ride to Frederic, Starvation Lake, up to Gaylord. We're just kind of right in the center, and it's a big gathering spot. The hot spots in Frederic, of course, are the Swamp 2 Bar and Restaurant and the Frederic Inn. Also, Happy Days diner outside of town is a nice little spot. North End Grocery and the BP station is the other place for people to get gas and food and so forth. So Frederick's not very big. I like to say it's a small-time town with big-time fun.
This is Kathy, and she's a real backbone of the business. She puts everything away, takes care of all the bookwork, and makes sure that I get everything in on time.
Sledheads of Frederic, I love.
This is Haley. She's the wild child of the family.
This girl. Charming. Dear little girl, have a sweet Sledheads cake. I eat snakes.
This is Melissa. She does some updates for me sometimes on the computer if I'm out and about, and she sells candy here in the store.
Out there that are bow hunters. My main business here, of course, is Sledheads. But my hobby is Fred Bear and Bear Archery. I collect all bear archery equipment, and my whole back room here is filled with bear archery memorabilia. So for any of you bow hunters that are or traditional bow hunters that are interested in the things like that, I have people come here all the time to come and see my collection. What I try to carry here in Sledheads is the minor things that go around with the newer sleds, whether it's belts, plugs, headlights, carbides, slides. We got a lot of different kind of cool t-shirts in here for people, snowmobiling t-shirts. We have our own line of Sledhead snowwear that we sell here and that we print ourselves in the off time of Frederick. I do screen printing and embroidery and signs and lettering for people. The snow